Hello. How you doing, ladies?
Good. How are you?
Two of my best friends. We're best friends, right?
Yeah, we're really close.
Like, we're really close.
Yeah,
like,
we've known each other for so many years.
A long time. I feel like I've watched you both grow up.
That's good.
Okay. Here's what I want to know. How's this play, first of all? We're at the, there we go. Get a shot of that. How's the play so far?
It's really good. It's my first time seeing any production of Life is Wrong. Yeah,
okay.
I haven't seen any of these, so.
And it's good?
It's really good. They're singing. I don't understand how they sing so loud for that like amount of time.
Right.
Like, how are they not like... respect like theater actors because they work so much. Like they put so much work into like every scene.
They do. Can you girls sing?
I can sing, but not for 8 hours like there.
No.
Like, that's crazy.
I mean, but no, I mean like so many actresses. You girls are actresses and you're talented and you're all doing kind of cool stuff. I feel like most people are like a triple threat where they can sing, they can dance, you know, they can act. So I feel like they kind of get famous now. You have to be able to do it all, right?
Right. Brighton's released a song. And it was
I didn't even know that. I'm so sorry. You didn't. Was it like, I play with dead people? They're just friendly people.
Let's, it was, no, let's no, no, no. I was like, really I was like 12 and like grungy.
Oh.
It was like,
let's hear it.
The picture that says. It was good.
Whoa.
It was good. So it was deep and dark. You know how 12-year-olds are so deep.
Yes.
And dark.
My heart's touched, though. Like, I just shed a tear.
Oh,
you just can't see it right now. But, like, you know, because your character was really weird.
Yeah.
I feel so bad because I was happy when her character got killed, but now I know you.
No.
And I was like, kill that. She's creepy. You're going to get everybody killed.
Yeah. When I came here to this event, the first thing that someone said to me, they were like, Lizzie from The Walking Dead, we're so bad and like crazy. And I was like, oh, thank you.
No, I know. So, no, you just did a great job, and you girls are awesome, and I really love you both.
Yeah.
Really do. You're just so talented. Okay, I'm not going to, I can tell they're trying to get everybody to go back in there, so I'm going to let you girls go, but I hope to run into you guys soon.
Yes.
And make sure you subscribe to the Paparazzi Gamer.
Subscribe to the Paparazzi Gamer.
Yes. Yes. Do you guys want to support that, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
You're both, oh, wow. Yeah. This is awesome. Okay, that's made my night. Okay, good to see you girls. Have a great night. Hey guys, the Paparazzi Gamer here. Make sure you subscribe, make sure you like. Every day we're putting out new stuff. I know you're gonna like it. I'm also on Instagram, the Paparazzi Gamer, and Twitch, the Paparazzi Gamer. Follow.